So there are reports of fake COVID-19 tests being offered by various diagnostic labs. How widespread is this practice in India? And what measures do you think should be taken to curb this?
So Pooja, definitely I'll agree with you. Even I have heard of such reports, but again, I would beg to differ that as far as I am aware, the majority of the private labs are stretching their limits and working tirelessly to actually do good, genuine work to add value to a patient and add value to the health of the country in this pandemic that we are sitting in. And as far as fake reports, etc., go, the ICMR and the government definitely needs to do audits that they already do. NABL accreditation should be mandatory for every lab that is performing the RT-PCR test. And as far as I know, what you're mentioning might be a one-odd case, but as far as I am aware, this is not that prevalent at all.
You're saying it's okay, it's not prevalent, but some of the labs are doing it, and there needs to
No,
be
sorry. I'm saying that I'm not sure and I'm not aware of many labs doing it, but the government definitely also has certain regulations in place where every lab that is authorized by its ICMR needs to send their samples for cross-checking with another nodal institute. So there are a lot of audits, a lot of regulations, a lot of checks in place. And I don't think there would be many such labs that you are referring to.